You know, this morning, I was on a train that went through a city that wouldn't exist if it wasn't for you. I bought a ticket from a man who would likely be dead if it wasn't for you. I read up on my work. A whole field of scientific inquiry that only exists because of you.
Do you really think that?
I think that sometimes it is the people who no one imagines anything of